Alright, what is going on, everybody? Sorry about that little, confusion there. I got so excited because I figured out how to change the transitions. I never really, looked into it, but I'd spent, 30 seconds looking around trying to figure it out, and I, spent a little more than 30 seconds to find a transition that I liked, and, I got this one. So I hope you guys enjoy the way that kind of looks. I like it, you know? They called it checkerboard. I was like, close enough. but anyways, let's do a quick puzzle rush, and then we're going to get into a game, and then we're going to have to call it soon after that, because I have to go to work, and then hopefully we will be back later. So, let's see. Am I missing something here? Oh, just take the bishop? I feel like that's a forcing move. I'm not seeing checkmates in this position. I'm not seeing any checks in this position. So what's next? Threats and capture, or captures and threats. So that's threatening to capture. I don't see any captures. Okay, and then we just take with the pawn. And the bishop takes. What do we do after that? We are looking for forcing moves. What do we got here? Oh, do I align my queen? Oh. Oh. Here.
Forcing move. Not a good one. No. Where do I go from here? Queen sack? Oh!
It's not a queen sack. Alright, 21's not bad. 21's not bad. Cool. We will, go from there. Let's see. We'll start with a slightly longer time control, but I want to try to play at least a couple of games, so I'm thinking like 15, 10, or maybe even just 10-minute games. Or 20-minute games. Haven't done that time control yet, technically. Or a 10-5. I'll do a 10-5. One day we'll do 20-minute games. I'm not scared. Don't take my knight. Attack it in some way. Okay, that's... okay. We'll do it. It's alright. You could have done that a move early, protected by your bishop. I've seen many players do it. But alright. Could give you a check. Don't want to. Don't like it. That would probably be about as bad of an idea as... I can't even think of something, I don't know. Just pin it. Trying to make a joke and think at the same time. Is it worth it? Is it worth it? I think so. Don't you take my knight. Oh, and he gone and took my knight. This is easy. All I really have to do is get on a dark score that you're not looking at. Kind of like the idea of being there, and it really makes me wish that I had my dark squared bishop still. Just pa-cow. Pa-chow. I don't know. This is definitely starting to become a real problem. Let's see. I gotta change up my strategy and start pushing toward their king side or something. I know pawns don't move three squares, but just something. I gotta do something here. Honestly, I'm starting to wonder why I moved that rook. I should have just left it there. Oh well. Let's see. Ah, exactly what I was afraid of. Dang, if I do that though... Oh, I already did it. They're just gonna sacrifice their bishop and destroy the whole thing. Boy, okay. What are we doing here? I also just realized I can't push that pawn two squares without it getting captured. Block it off even more. That's fair. Can't do that no more. Let's see. Debating bringing the bishop back. I know it's not like actually being attacked right now, but I'm just wanting to put extra protection on that pawn potentially. Make my bishop a little bit more useful, I feel like. Kind of blocking it in here, so it doesn't really have a path forward right now anyway. Afraid of that. Such possibilities. Dang. So I think he's about to give me another check. So I have to go here. Because that is the wrong idea. Take with that, I might have to take with the queen. Oh boy.
You're about to make a lot of problems for me. And I think you know that.
Do I take the free pawn? Eh. Here, I go here, they go back, I go here. Oh crap, I'm in check. Crap! Oh, I lose my rook. Oh, maybe I can still do it. After I lose my rook, take theirs. Crap. No, I should have. Oh.
Well. Yep. That's usually how these things work out. Badly.
Don't come at me with some kind of mating pattern, and you're protecting the thing. Ah! Get away from me! Why did I not? Okay, this game's worth resigning. GG, you played very well. Rematch? Because, sheesh. think I was holding my own until I cracked and focused on more on a taffy than my queen safety. Alright, no rematch. What is this nonsense? See, why can't everybody be, you know, just nice and sportsmanlike? I don't understand, like, the hostility with some people. What do I want to do with my bishops? Is that too ambitious to push my pawn that far? I think it just might have been. Let's take this first. Then we'll capture back. He's got a nice pawn structure. Other than the doubled E pawns. I mean, my knight feels nice and safe. Is going to be best for my bishop here? I'm just wondering if that's going to be best. Now he's like, I don't like your knight there. I'd like you to move it, please. Or you can have mine and my bishop will become activated. And for me, I'm just trying to look for that third response, the one where it's like, actually, here's a question back. I want you to answer my question before I answer your question. My question is of more importance, or something like that. know, just that kind of, you know, to take or not to take, to move or not to move. You know, is there somewhere where I can be more useful secretly? Because I am not finding it. So I think the idea here is definitely, you know, just moving. Because really all of those squares are just not looking good. And he's up a pawn, so I don't want to trade my pieces yet until I can get that pawn back. Or in some way. Which pawn? Any pawn. All his pawns. Or her pawns. All of their pawns. Can you handle the pawnage? You know, that does, it just makes me want to go back. Or if he goes, no, yeah, I'll just go back. Might have a repeat of moves here. If that's the case, then I'll probably come back on the next go around. As I'm not looking for a draw yet. If it seems like I'm losing, then I will try to go for a draw. Or a win, of course, you know. If possible, try to, you know, stay vigilant, stay opportunistic. Stay curious. Stay in school. What else do they say? The idea of taking the bishop for the endgame. Just to create some sort of strategic imbalance. Be right back. Give us a little bit of time. Okay. My bishop is way too passive. Thank you. You duckling. Took away my whole mating plan. Everything hurts. I sent hashtag worth before I read everything hurts, but yeah. That's funny. Everything. How tall is your chair? I guess, I hope you didn't fall onto a hardwood floor or anything. Crap. Alright, I lost this game for sure. I think the rook is gonna be more helpful here. Okay, that's not what I thought you were gonna play next. Hey, it's not game over yet. You still have to prove to me that you will not stalemate. You probably won't stalemate. Oh, but if you do, I might fall out of my seat. Do is take away all my safe squares and you not put me in check. Oh crap, okay, yeah, GG. rematch? I got time for like one more game and then I have to get ready for work. So if not you, then another. Aw man, you're one of those Scandinavian players. This guy. Well, that was kind of exactly what I didn't want you to do. Now you'll take the rook. You bested me twice. I don't even know how to make my pieces more useful anymore. Let's see. No, crap. Yes, indeed. No, I was just trying to at least damage your pawn structure. I'm trying to look for, like, literally anything I can do at this point, because I don't feel like I'm winning this game, so it's like, oh, I'll damage his pawn structure, at least. If you move your knight, I can at least take this pawn. You know, this, I'm kind of looking at just anything at this point. Call it a desperado bishop. Both of them. Hmm. Okay, now, my rook and king are certainly the two most active pieces I have, so I gotta do something with them. Oh, dang. I know what you're doing next. Ugh, I just did that to myself. Let's see. So I got two squares I can go to. The square I was just on. Or F4. F3 or F4, basically.
Ugh.
Yeah. I feel like if I go to F4, you'll just give me another check. Can't go anywhere on that rank. Let's go back. That was a good move. Oh, I should have thought about that longer. Bishop's too powerful too. Oh, I thought I was actually gonna be able to do something there. Let's see. I'll make one of these. It's like, do I really need to take the knight? Oh, okay, I see you're blocking all my squares, though. Should have made a bishop. let's do that, maybe. it dies on the next square. Let's go here. Okay, now at least I can come back here. Try to make this knight useful. Something. Can I use my knight to maybe help push my other pawn forward? I find that highly unlikely. Let's see. No, that's not a good square. That's not a good square either. Maybe I'll go here. I should have really looked at my good square possibilities before even moving my knight on that last turn. It's kind of the only square I can really go to. Other than back. This doesn't do much for me. I'm hoping to come here next. You'll make a queen. Maybe I'll take your pawn next. Bishop or knight? You can make a... I don't know, knights are more tricky, so I guess if you made a bishop, you'd have two dark square bishops. I don't know if you can make that useful. Maybe a knight. I don't know, just because I don't know how two dark square bishops would be useful. Maybe it would be, I don't know. Eh, you could go for mate. I gotta go to work soon anyways, honestly, that'd probably be best. Actually, yeah, go for mate. Play the best moves possible, you got this. You totally got this. These were good games, by the way. I'm sending you a friend request, and I hope you play correspondence games, because I'm going to send you like a 3-day request or a 5-day request, depending on like how often you play. Or if you want to play a 1-day game, make sure that we're on point every single day. That is the only square I can go to, and then I'll be forced to f5. Or I can go to f3. I don't know if f3 will be better for me. I don't think it would be. I think f5 would be better. Okay. Let's see. A knight anyway. Move. Let's see. Equally nice. Well, that's not good. Let's see, how am I gonna do this? How am I gonna avoid checkmates? Let's see, gotta leave my pawn there, but you might capture it. Or you'll even just push, I don't know. What's going on here? Yeah, you're probably just gonna capture it. Okay. Let's see. Alright, I'm probably gonna call it as soon as you make the queen. GG. Aw, and you make another knight. Like, as soon as I make a queen, eh? Don't stalemate. Here next. And you're also protecting. Is there a way to make you overextend yourself? I don't really think so. You don't have enough pieces close to me. Though I am gonna have to call it here though, because I do have to get ready for work. I have to be there at 2 and it's 1:34. So peace out, and I will catch up with you later. Okay. And yeah. Peace out to you guys too. I almost